Arduino Nano is a small microprocessor which is breadboard friendly. It was released in 2008 and has 30 male I/O headers with DIP30 like configuration. DIP stands for dual in pin. Arduino Nano can be programmed using Arduino software. It can be powered through a Type B mini USB cable or from a 9-volt battery. A more recent version is Arduino Nano Every, which was released in 2019. The operating voltage is 5 volts and input voltage can vary from 7 to 12 volts as per the Arduino website. It has a flash memory of 32 KB and a clock speed of 16 MHz. It can communicate with a computer, another Arduino and other microcontrollers. There are 8 analog in pins and 22 digital I/O pins. It weighs only 7 grams and has a size of 18 × 45 mm. Arduino Nano controller has been used in amateur radio transceivers in addition to numerous other applications. Arduino Nano is an open source hardware. The current cost as per the manufacturer's website is €21.60 as on 16th January 2023.